Hey everybody, and welcome back to Starmade. I'm Dougimus, and this is the Prolly.org server. We're coming back after a bit of a hiatus. I had some trouble with my recording and gaming rig, and it's now on the floor, dead next to me. And I'm playing on a laptop. It's not quite as powerful as my desktop, but it can still do some nice game effects. I've tried recording before this. We built the shipyard out here last time, but the footage was lost. Unfortunately. And I've fallen out of the station. Today, I think we're going to deal with the fact that the station's out of storage. Gonna build a smaller shipyard on the side here, and kinda spawn in some of my new Mark III cargo pods. And we'll show you what's so neat about the Mark IIIs versus the original ones. So let's get started with that. Switch to cargo. I need a certain amount of space across. Let's get in a build block. Have a build block. All right. Build that out there. Set a symmetry plane. Not that I really need it yet. Let's set a vertical symmetry plane too. Cut down on the work. Okay, so our cargo pods are lens cap standard cargo pods. So we're going to need some pretty big. So they're 17 tall. So I'm going to need to stack really? Did I just run out? just ran out. Okay. You, I don't know why you're making that. Make a shipyard computer real quick. A shipyard core anchor. Okay, so all that there. Okay, let's go back outside. How far off are we? Blueprint. Cargopod Mark 3. Can't buy them, you're not in your shop. This little trick, assuming I can remember which one you build a shop module in. Ourselves a shop real quick. Ta-da! Please get the blueprint to go into the shop, please. Oh, I was putting it in the wrong spot. Place order. New design. Cargopod Mark III. Because it overlaps with structure. Oh, right. I left those blocks in the way. This would have been better. If it could load without a bar in the way. I really should have thought that through. That's the big feature of the Mark III's, is that big door there. Hides everything pretty good.